I know that I can be accused of browning all my vegetables. What can I say? Guilty as charged. But today we're doing something different. We are blanching snow peas. Why bother cook them, you might ask? Can't you just eat them raw? Of course you could, but raw they can be a bit stringy and not nearly as sweet as cooked. This video is for all my busy viewers who have been asking me for quick weeknight vegetable ideas that are, if possible, kid-friendly. Well, a vegetable does not get any faster or tastier than this. Let's bring about an inch of water to a boil in a skillet and add some salt to taste. Normally, you need a lot of water to blanch a vegetable properly, but snow peas are so forgiving, you can get away with just enough water to submerge them. Dump in your snow peas, push them into the water, cover with a lid, and set a timer for 1 minute. Okay, 1 minute is up, and our peas turned bright green. Let's drain them in a colander. If you're serving them hot, you can use them immediately, or rinse with cold water for a later use. Normally, you shock a vegetable in ice water after blanching to prevent overcooking, but snow peas are so forgiving, no need to dirty another bowl. My kids love these snow peas cold as a snack. Or you can dress them with a lemony vinaigrette for a refreshing salad. But my favorite way is to toss them with a bit of butter and serve as a side dish. Oops, that was too much butter. Taste them and add salt as needed. I just love their crunch and sweetness. I think this video was my recovery from that eclair video. Boy, was that hard to make. And it's also a good reminder to us all that great food does not have to be time-consuming or complicated. Next week, I'll show you a salmon dish that goes really well with these snow peas. So stay tuned, don't forget to subscribe and hit that little bell button so that you get notified when I post new videos. This video was brought to you by viewers like you. If you liked it, click here to support my channel. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you're ever in the Boston area, maybe I'll see you in one of my classes.